Hey guys, this is Nick with Phone Arena, and you're watching our in-depth review of the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. As the name suggests, it comes with an 8-inch display, but it also offers a dual-core 1.5GHz processor, 1.5GB of RAM, 16 or 32GB of storage, and a 5MP camera with autofocus. However, hardware specs aren't all that important about this tablet. What makes it stand out is that it's very light and portable for its class. However, is it really worth your attention? Well, let us walk you through all you need to know about the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. Unsurprisingly, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch looks visually quite similar to the rest of the tablets that Samsung announced recently. It is made of glossy patterned plastic, which thankfully doesn't have a tendency to slip out of the user's hand. The typical for Samsung devices metal-like band around the sides of the device is present as well. Overall, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch won't really make anyone go wow with its design, but it definitely looks nice for something made of plastic. As for its portability, Samsung has done a great job at making sure that the Galaxy Tab 3 is as easy to carry around as possible. For a tablet with an 8-inch display, it is very slim and very light. And for comparison's sake, here we have an iPad mini. As you can see, the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch is slightly taller, but it is more narrow than the iPad mini. It also weighs about the same, so you can rest assured that the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch is pretty easy to carry around. And besides, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch is pretty comfortable to hold with a single hand. This super slim bezel may have a lot to do with that. In fact, this has to be the slimmest bezel that we have ever seen on a tablet by Samsung. However, one has to be careful not to have their thumb too close to the display, because that will register as a tap. We have the typical for Samsung arrangement of physical buttons on the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. The home key is physical, located in the middle under the screen, and next to it we have the menu key and the back key, which are of the capacitive kind. On the bottom side, we see the micro USB port and the dual stereo speakers. Here at the side of the tablet, we have the volume rocker and the power key, both of which are raised, making them easier to press, and the infrared blaster, allowing the tablet to be used as an infrared controller. Above the screen, we have a front-facing camera and a light sensor, and on the top side of the tablet, we have the 3.5mm headphone jack. The tablet comes with an 8-inch LCD touchscreen with a resolution of 800 by 1280 pixels, which is far from impressive, but such pixel density is typical for a tablet of this size. The screen is usable, of course, and gets the job done for any task imaginable, be it reading books, surfing the web, or watching video, although pixelation is easy to notice throughout the interface. The color representation is definitely on the neutral side, although users who are more into bright, punchy colors are free to boost the brightness of the colors by going to the settings menu and changing the display mode. In addition, Samsung has added Adapt Display, which is a feature capable of fine-tuning the images on the screen depending on what's being displayed, and Reading Mode, which is available in some applications, making text easier to read. Using the tablet outdoors might be a challenge, and the brightness of the screen isn't to blame. It's just that fingerprints tend to stick to its surface rather easily, and then wiping them off is easier said than done. Thankfully, once the surface of the display is clean, it's pretty easy to use outdoors. So here we have Android 4.2.2 running on the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. That's the latest version of the platform available right now, and that's what the tablet will come with out of the box. What you actually see is the TouchWiz user interface by Samsung in its latest form. It's not only good looking, but also pretty functional. You get not only the lock screen shortcuts and the toggle buttons in the drop-down notification menu, but also a few intelligent features like Smart Stay, which prevents the display from turning itself off while the tablet is in use, or the multi-window mode, which allows two applications to be used side by side on the screen. Several handy apps have been added as well, including S-Translator, which is capable of translating different languages in both text-to-speech and speech-to-text manner. The S-Travel application, which is powered by TripAdvisor, is a tool that lets you explore popular tourist destinations. And the Group Play feature allows you to share information in real time with people nearby. Here we have the on-screen virtual keyboard on the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. It works well, and it's comfortable to type on, especially since it's so wide. But for people who prefer the split keyboard, layout that's available as well in portrait or landscape orientation. The Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch comes with hardware of mid-range class and gets okay benchmark results. It comes with a dual-core 1.5 GHz Exynos chip and 1.5 GB of RAM. We're mostly pleased with its real-life performance because lags and dropped frames are pretty rare, and the tablet maintains sufficient responsiveness to deliver a frustration-free user experience. It can also play games. We loaded a few 3D titles and the device ran them at high frame rates. What you see is the stock web browser on the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. It is fast and fluid even when rendering heavy web pages, and given the screen size and resolution, we can comfortably read whole pages without having to zoom in. What makes things even better is the support for multiple tabs, allowing us to switch seamlessly between opened web pages. In addition, Samsung has integrated the so-called reader mode, which clears the web page from all unnecessary content for easier reading. Now let's move on to the camera interface. Here it is. It is simple, intuitive to use, with instant access to the camera shutter and the video recording button. Samsung has even added some cool features like panorama, beauty face, sports and night modes for those trickier shooting scenarios. We're happy to see that the camera on the tablet is located in the upper right corner, meaning that you cannot accidentally obscure its field of view with your finger while holding the tablet. With its 5-megapixel autofocus camera, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch can actually take some pretty good looking photos for a tablet, that is. The outdoor photos that it takes have plenty of detail in them and have proper color balance. Indoor photos, on the other hand, are muddy and much noisier. The main camera is limited to 720p video and its footage is passable as long as there's enough light provided. We have a music player by Samsung provided on the Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch, and that's okay because the application gets the job done. It can sort music by album, artist or song name, but browsing for audio files by folder is also an option in case your collection isn't organized too well. The mandatory equalizer with tons of presets as well as the home screen player widget is also present. With its 8-inch display, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 tablet is great for those times when you feel like just lying on the couch and watching a YouTube video or a TV show maybe. The videos can be loaded manually, of course, on the storage of the device. The tablet supports a variety of file formats and all of them can be run at a resolution of up to 1080p. So in conclusion, the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch is a great mid-range Android tablet. It is light, portable, and capable enough to be used for not only web surfing and writing emails, but also for watching HD movies and even playing some 3D games every once in a while. The device doesn't really have any flaws that would make it a deal breaker, so if it fits your budget, it would be a good idea to buy one. Of course, you should also check out some of the alternatives. For example, the Galaxy Note 8.0 is much faster and comes with the Samsung S Pen, which is great for handwriting and for drawing. Also, if Android isn't a must, then check out the iPad Mini. It's not that expensive and it also has a lot of applications that are specifically optimized for tablets. Last but not least, check out the Google Nexus 7, which is an affordable and powerful portable tablet. Just keep in mind that it doesn't have a main camera. Thank you for watching our video review of the Samsung Galaxy Tab 3 8-inch. This is Nick, and to learn more about the latest tablets and smartphones, just visit our website phonearena.com.